And ladies and gentlemen, the head coach of the Rebels, Kayla
Banwarth! It was emotional, and I didn't think it was going to be emotional. I spent 7 years of my life here, so to be back and to be welcomed in that way was pretty special for me.